like a Hellcat.
Never returned. On October 21st, 1978, at 6:19 p.m., instructor pilot Frederick Valentich began the flight from Moorabbin Airport in Victoria, Australia to King Island, Tasmania, over the Bass Strait in a Cessna.